Pouce de DDO, attention pour le décompte final. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, top. Allumage.
All right, there's the good news. You can hear the applause finally for the very successful mission tonight. Ariane 5 once again delivering two new satellites. Venusat 1 just released, beginning its life, and earlier in the evening, Star 1 C2. Venusat at about liftoff plus 58 minutes, in about 20 minutes actually, will be the first acquisition at Euralia out in Australia.